correct. That is why it becomes Miro Mountain, because of the last name of this gentleman. Some other guys used to tell the people or tourists that it means Luke, because Luke is the same like Miro in Spanish.
Right.
But it is not the real name. It's coming because of this gentleman. And the funniest fact is that while all this work like this, everything here, venga carne, venga. All these work were made around 25 years ago.
Wow.
And it's been abandoned. Like, these particularly...
Did he move?
No, he passed away while he was...
While he was doing all of it? Nobody?
The part of the story is that, he was...
Costa Rica?
Thank you.